So can we skip to the good part?
My neighbor's knocking and I open carefully. He looks a bit like Ronnie Jeremy. He's screaming at me, damn you little albatross, while he smells like chips and calvados. He's what the hell is going on? What is that goddamn groan? I've never seen a man like that before. He didn't even make it through my kitchen door. He must have thought it was a dinosaur. Then he opened up his eyes screaming, I'ma kill that thing. Then his big arm started to swing. I tried to calm him down, told him take it easy now. It's just my llama named Chow Chow.
Austin, them keep doing your thing. Let these boys keep slipping, man. I'm not into gymnastics, but I'm into flipping things. I tell these women that it's all about a team, Jordan and Pippen, man. So do you wanna join the team? Now tell me, little miss thing.
When I saw her walking down the street, she looked so fine. I just had to speak. I asked her name, but she turned away as she walked. All that I